Hi friends, today I am going to draw this bird picture for watercolor painting. Now I have started the pencil drawing of this picture. I'll show you how to draw this picture. While doing pencil drawing, do not use eraser much. Try to draw very lightly. And always avoid the use of eraser, because if you erase a lot, the picture will not look neat. It will become very untidy and full of dust. So avoid the use of eraser as much as you can. Now I am doing the tail portion of this bird. You can clearly see that I am not using eraser much. And also I am doing a very light drawing. I'm not doing it very darkly. So this is the basic shape of the bird. Now I am going to draw the leg portion. This is how the body comes. You can use a 2B pencil for drawing, or normal Apsara or Nataraj pencil for drawing the picture. But always remember, draw very lightly. Don't make it too dark. The bird is sitting on a branch. So the leg portion will come like this. The inside details you can draw afterwards. This is the outline of the bird. Inside details I will show you in the next video. So this is the outline of bird. Thank you.